More hockey. Lewis Palmer taking on Pine Creek at the Air Force Academy. Pine Creek got out to a heck of a start in the first period here. C.J. Reed with the shot and the goal. That gives the Eagles a 3-1 lead. But back come the Rangers. Sam Sarver with a beautiful pass to Connor Fay for the goal. It's 3-2. And then later, Sarver going to flip this one. And how about that shot for the goal? And the Rangers go on to win this one by a score of 4-3.